between that storm and that ocean.
Sisters, well, you all know the story about the conception of King Cathar, told by Thomas Mellaring, and we would like just to tell you that it is all rubbish. It's all rubbish. It's a lie. There is no single truth in that story. According to the great prophet of nowadays, John Bogomil, King Cathar was conceived absolutely immaculately. There was no violence, there was no magic. His parents were very anointed and consecrated to Heavenly Mother Ypres, and Merlin, his godfather, blessed his conception, blessed the sending of a great king, great savior, and the patron of Albion. So it happened. It happened here, and we believe that the time of the multiplied King Cathar has come. Today, you are my brother. Everything will start from here. The time has come. Join the restoring knighthood of Christmas, knighthood of virginity, because there is no knight without virginity. And I know that some of you can consider themselves to be a knight. But it can be so if only you have a knight you serve to. Because you become a knight only through service to a real knight. If you just think of yourself being a knight and you live an ordinary, average life, it will be just a delusion. So you better go and find yourself a knight whom you can trust yourself, whom you can serve, whom you can become a copy of. And then you will become a knight one day, and you will get blessing from the quest of the Holy Grail, and you will be a savior of many people. Wish you this.
You see, friends, just after rain shower with the ice and cold wind, we got a sun. So this is a sign that what we said is true. Yep, brothers and sisters, that was us in Tintagel. We send our greetings to you. Do not forget to subscribe to the Glastonbury Broadcasting Corporation YouTube channel. Follow us on Facebook. Share, like, leave your comments, and let us remain the archetype of this holy land. May the King Arthur and his knights come back again.